Hey everyone, and welcome to your newest addiction, the Highlight the Shade with the Hollywood Honeys. This is our first episode, y'all.
Yay!
All right, now let me tell y'all something. Every week and every episode, we are going to highlight the hottest women in Hollywood.
Yes.
Give shady advice.
Yes.
And of course, provide exclusive living lifestyles of who else? The Hollywood Honeys.
The Hollywood Honeys.
And I am your host, Shayna Taylor. And here are my two lovely co-hosts. And let me go ahead and introduce them for y'all, because y'all need to know.
Yes.
First up, girl, we got our CEO of the Hollywood Honeys right here. No, she is hilarious, talented. Listen, the next movie star.
Girl, you better stop.
Yeah. If you don't know, now you know. Actress Lakeitha Alls.
Hey y'all, how y'all doing?
Hey girl.
Hi.
Listen, I know y'all probably done seen Lakeitha all up and down your screen on True TV's Laugh Mob Laugh Tracks. Yeah. She be doing her thing. Yes. Girl, I need to know, how's it working on that show?
Girl, to be honest, it's amazing. Like, it's almost like working on like a Saturday Night Live or like an In Living Color. You know what I mean?
Girl.
It's that type of family vibe. Like, that's we have a good time every time we're on set. Like, it's just fun. And we just get there and act up. But then, like, we also still getting a check and doing what we love. Like, you know
always,
what I mean?
Always get checks.
So, shout out to True TV. Shout out to Laugh Mob Live Tracks. Watch us Thursday nights, 9:30, 10:30 Central. Okay. True TV.
Y'all already are watching it. I don't know even why we told them. We need the talent for the one time. You know what I'm saying? I rock with it. Now, my next co-host, social media guru, marketing guru,
hey.
Owner of Pose Mannequin Boutique. You know what I'm saying?
Right.
Boss babe herself. It's Kia Randolph.
Yeah.
Hey, baby.
Keith.
How are you?
I'm pretty good. Pretty good.
Listen. I know you probably get this question asked all the time, but I gotta ask it anyways because I just need to know, and they need to know.
Not too personal, is it?
Nah, no,
what question you ask? Because we ain't stopping. No, I'm just like,
I need to know how you came up with your boutique name, Pose Mannequin.
Pose Mannequin. Well, I mean, I am a mannequin, you know.
Okay.
You know, like with our group, we represent natural women.
Right.
And so with my brand, I wanted to represent natural women.
Right.
So mannequins, you know, normally when you see a mannequin, they're not, they're curvy, you know, they're natural.
Right.
You know, now, you know, we kind of.
Y'all just hit some big booty mannequins. I mean, like,
hey, you know,
H&M got some big booty mannequins.
Yeah, it's just basically to embrace your natural beauty. And with my line, I want to tap into your alter ego.
Yeah.
So, you know, if you work a 9-to-5, you can be, you know, Miss Obama. And then late at night, you can be a French whore. That's totally up to you.
It's totally up to you.
Totally up to you.
Okay.
Because I like that. I like that for
like
sure.
That.
But you know what? I'm going to hype you up, Shayna.
What?
Hyper up. Co-CEO of Hollywood Honey.
Yes.
And I don't know if y'all saw what?
The 24 Fitness.
24 Fitness. And every 24 Fitness and every fitness studio actually in LA. Spin and Fab magazine. Shayna was on the cover.
Yes. Spread inside, but listen, you forgot to really hype me up because I'm also a rapper/trapper. Chick Snatcher.
Hey, freestyle a little bit later. Being on the cover of the magazine.
No, it was awesome. Like, that's definitely one of the goals that done hit, then, you know, snatched it up since I came out to LA. Checked off, done, did that. It was awesome. It was a women's health, fitness, and wellness magazine. Mm-hmm. It was literally amazing. The whole production was cool. Everybody I worked with, the project was awesome. It was nice to just, you know, see it around. And listen, if y'all don't have my magazine, I don't know what y'all waiting on. Y'all need to hit me up. I'll sign you one. Right. And, you know, you might be famous too. You know what I'm saying?
Right. And before we get into the show, let's thank our sponsors.
Oh,
Goddess Body.
Yes.
Thank you so much for us smelling like a botanical garden and being super, super duper fresh. So if y'all haven't checked out Goddess Body, make sure you check them out for sure.
Listen, this is my favorite. If you want your flower to smell like flowers, I just recommend Yanni Oil. It's awesome. It keeps us nice. It keeps us doing a thing at Goddess Body on Instagram. Goddessbody.net at Goddess Body on the Instagram. You already know.
Yeah.
We gotta do that thing.
Carter Bates.
But listen, because I really do rock with her because it's a women's owned business, black owned business, right. Small business, and really that's what the Hollywood Honeys are about. Yeah. So you know what I mean? That's
she's really a holistic healer, that. So yeah. It's always good to be all natural.
Get into that, ladies.
Because seriously, like that's what all of us are about. That's what we do. That's what we are about. And so listen, I need y'all to know.
Right. Are y'all ready to get into the most asked question of the century of the year?
I like the century because they get asked
every second of the day.
I like that.
I'm just kidding. No, but everybody wants to know, like, who are the Hollywood Honeys? What are the Hollywood Honeys? What do the Hollywood Honeys do?
Hollywood Honeys sound sexy.
Oh, right. That's what we thought when we made it, right?
Sexy.
It was
sweet.
Sweet.
Yeah.
And sexy.
Sweet and sexy.
You know.
Hot and spicy. Sweet and sexy. Right. Tangy a little bit. You know what I'm saying?
They'll go on all day. But basically, what the Hollywood Honeys is, it's a group of women who empower each other.
Mm-hmm.
And most importantly, they're all bosses. Like, everybody has their own thing going on. We got boutique owners. You know, we got girls on magazines. Okay, we got actresses.
Hello.
We got writers. Shout out to Dee Dee. We got makeup artist Carissa. You know,
painters,
artists.
Olivia. We got dancers. Girl, we literally have it all.
Like, and everybody is doing their own thing, and then we come together and we do events and we party
and build together
and we build together and we support each other, and everyone's like, "Who is that?" You know what I mean? Because when we go out, like, we don't just step out like everybody's just individually. Like, when we host something, like, we all matching, we there on time, we walking in together like mob. Hey,
we were late
here
today, but
we were late today, but no, we were on time.
Listen, we keep it real though. That's what Hollywood Honeys
do. But they didn't know that though.
Show we on time.
They didn't know that. Now they know. It's all good. Anyways.
That's what
we're real. Anyways, the Hollywood Honeys.
Anybody else want to put in on the Hollywood Honeys? Y'all are the Hollywood Honeys. What y'all feel about it?
I mean, it's about women empowerment.
Yes.
You know, at the end of the day, we want people that love each other, self-love. And also, when you're older, especially women, it's hard to find friends. So people tend to be fake.
tend to be fake.
So with this group, we want to like empower women to be together, learn from each other,
really,
and teach each other.
Yeah, it's no cattiness here. We all love one another. We all have a good old time. We support every endeavor that they got going on. That's what we're here to support. Keita got a shoe. You know, somebody got a showcase going on, and that just builds your network. That just builds your brand. That just highlights everything that you're doing. That's all that we're going to do is highlight beautiful, positive, uplifting, sexy. I can keep going on about it.
And we just trying to live that lifestyle of the rich and the famous. We in LA. You know we got to do it up.
Okay.
Girl.
And even if you reach out to us, ladies, we will come support you. Just literally inbox us or hit us up, whatever you got to do. Right. Reach out to us individually, whatever makes you comfortable. Like, we'll try our best to come out. And even if it isn't all of us, like at least one or two people.
Listen, because that's what we really want to do, because everybody, it's not, you don't know who your friend's going to be out here, because everybody's just doing their careers and really just working, and it's like, build that network and, you know, make them friends.
Right. So speaking of lifestyle, like she said, rich and famous, what you got to say about our lifestyle?
Listen, I know y'all be following us on the gram. If you don't know, now you know, @the_Hollywood Honeys, go ahead and follow us. But listen, for y'all that do and have tuned in to our lifestyle for the past forever, you know what I'm saying?
Forever.
Listen, if y'all was following us, y'all saw us in San Diego. Labor Day.
Don't be telling too much.
With Plus. Listen, no.
They didn't understand. Ran off on the plug twice.
We ran off on them. Listen.
On the what?
We ran on the twice. I ain't gonna say the plug name, so but we ran off on them twice, you know what I'm saying? But the lifestyle was that's what we live, and listen, we be turning up, we be getting it in.
Yeah. San Diego was lit. Yeah. Like, honestly, it was a good time. Like, we got a chance to leave LA. I mean, we love LA, don't get it wrong. We love Hollywood, but we got a chance to go to San Diego, you know, stay right off of the beach. Literally get, you know, all room view hotels, The boat party was right across the street. Everything was paid
for. And that thing left the dock, y'all. Right. That thing left the dock. But you know, people be getting on boat parties, that thing just be staying. It's like, ooh, I'm on a boat. That thing took off and I didn't know it was gonna take off. And it was like, oh, so we just gonna leave?
Right.
So we're coming back.
San Diego, so it was like
really. And that was my first time in San Diego too.
I didn't know that.
Yeah, like I've been there to the beach, but it like not partying in the downtown and none of that.
And the bad chicks that we had with, we had about eight, nine. They was like, who are y'all again? That's what everybody asks. But that's, you know what I'm saying? They was
and
like,
they don't mean to sound too cocky, but that's the reason why I thought of this. I was like, you know what? When we go places, we get so much attention. Mm-hmm. We get so much vibes. Everybody like, come this way. And I just kind of felt like, they need to pay us.
Right. They need to pay me.
You know, personally, our next stop, I'm trying to see us in Vegas. I'm trying to see you again.
Yes.
Girl, we need to be in Vegas for real.
I'm down for that.
Cause
that's pool party, my city.
I can see you.
They're a little bikini, tough, but
that's, you know.
Yeah,
you went up again.
Girl, I got it. Okay.
That ass ain't in the bikini.
Phone bikini, but I'm working.
If y'all don't know, Kiara has all the ass.
Toning. It got winter time. Toning.
We ain't gonna show y'all till like the third.
Maybe later.
Tune in later to see Kiara's ass. Gotta keep watching this.
Y'all see us there? Yes. Listen, for real, y'all need to tag y'all local promoters,
right?
Because they need to just see us in every city. Right. That's why I said
even if it's not Vegas, just tag them because we want
to
be there.
We can go to San Bernardino.
I'm from Virginia, so if you got VA, promoters tag them too. I'm coming back home.
Right.
We did the whole thing in the A last year too. Yep. So
and that was
that's what I'm saying. Mm-hmm. We're supposed to be going to Miami. I think about like in 4 or 5 months.
I love me some Miami.
So we ain't doing spring break, but it's gonna be around there. So that's why I was like, it's around that time we're gonna go Miami. But yeah, y'all need to tag y'all local promoters. Y'all need to book us and all the things. The link is gonna be below. We're gonna put our email. We're gonna put our app. We're gonna put it all. So right here, if you know somebody, hashtag gonna put hashtag Hollywood Honeys Live or something, wherever you want to see us. Cause listen, we be on the mic. We be turning up. We got twerkers. And in case that's
certified, bona fide, qualified twerkers.
Like, so twerkers. You know, listen, ladies, y'all know who y'all are to be coming out and getting lit with us.
But the real question is, what does it take to be a Hollywood honey? What does it take?
That's probably like the second question of the year. But you know, like the main one, then we got like the second one. What does it take to be a Hollywood honey?
Can I answer this one?
Big booty with a kid. Okay.
That was on my list. No.
You know what?
I'm sorry.
No, what it takes to be a Hollywood honey is honestly just knowing who you are.
Right.
You know what I'm saying? Just knowing who you are inside and out. So you can exude beautiful energy into us, each other, support each other, women empowerment, like basically just be a boss, be confident, be courageous, go out, do things that other people wouldn't do. Mm-hmm. You know what I mean? Like that's what it takes to be a Hollywood honey. Like you can't just be standing in the corner like all timid. Like you gotta be out like, hey, I am so-and-so, I represent this and I'm here. I'm here, you know what I mean? That's what it takes to be a Hollywood.
I totally agree with that. And at the end of the day, for me, it has to be all about positive vibes.
Yeah.
You know?
Yeah.
I'm too old to be dealing with the craziness.
Drama.
You know, I can't be fighting the club. None of that.
Yeah, no.
We just want to have fun and just empower each other.
Yeah, we want beauty and brains.
Right.
We want people that have goals. We want people that have vision. We want people that have open-mindedness. Mm-hmm. I don't know if I'm saying that right, but open-mindedness.
We don't make it a motherfucking mindedness word. Okay.
But you know what I'm saying? Like, I feel like if women stay with open mind, stay with, you know, you came from somewhere different, you came from somewhere different, and this is my vision, my goal, my, what I'm trying to achieve in life, and how can I help you, help me, help us.
Right. Help you, help me.
You know what I'm saying? Like, and that's what it really takes for Hollywood Honey. It's not that, you know, you can't be on it, and not that, I mean, we are exclusive. But we, you know, like I said, we're also
We love y'all. White, black, green, big, small, midgets, everybody. Like, we love y'all, you know.
Audition is to drop it down, get your eagle on, girl.
Well, I didn't get to do that.
You got pants on.
Audition. She said. Tune in for the Hollywood Honey audition.
Right. Because you know, that actually might. might be a nice look.
Hell no, nah, it leaves.
Girl, no, just laugh.
Nah, girl. But
at the end of the day, we are in Hollywood, and I feel like some of our biggest issues of bringing new people in is dealing with the fakes.
The clout chasers.
Oh, yeah.
The fake act. Yeah, I'm trying to bleep my own words out.
Just bleep it out. You're good. You're good. You're good.
You know what I'm saying? Like, that's
what we're not about.
Yeah, because, you know, we are exclusive. We do have a whole bunch of baddies. We do all that. But shout out to the squad, because my squad is bad. Right. You know what I'm saying? But I don't really like them clout chasers. I don't like them girls that, you know, haters. If I find out you're a hater, I can't look at you the same.
Yeah.
Quoting.
We just moved it. Young Dolph. That's it.
We just move differently.
Okay,
right? Okay. You see me. I told you listen, holler at me. I'm gonna be on your next track too, sir. I'm just gonna say that out loud. But not yet, like you know, I know you done dealt with your fair share of fakies, fake friends, for the foes.
You know who you are.
Cause I wasn't trying to say no name.
So should we make a Hollywood honey hot topic, hot topic about this or what? We gonna call it hot topic.
What about go down in the DM?
It go down.
We need
Hollywood honey go down in the DM. Cause I saw Shayna DM the other day and I was like, what?